advanced class this evening. We're recording this so that you can view it anytime that you want. We're going to try and keep this into a space that you can do at home, maybe in a garage, on a patio, in your room, living room, whatever you need. So some of the things that you might need for this class is the back of a chair, your countertop in the kitchen, the back of a couch, maybe a ballet bar that you've made yourself, or anything that you can use to hold on to. Now, of course, I always tell you don't rip the bar, but anything that's going to give you a little bit of stability as we do this class. All right? We have four of our lovely ladies. So they're going to be kind of demonstrating the class, and this is going to be more of a technique class. It'll be a little bit slower than some of the other classes that I give. We would love for you to follow along and then use this every day or every other day. Whatever you can do would be great. We will be adding live classes later this week and into next week. All right. So again, this is an advanced class. Make sure you're an advanced student before taking this class. We're going to get started. All right. We're going to get started with the warm up in parallel.
Thank you. four releves, but then one roll up.
Position in the plié, if it is straight, so give yourself an opportunity to love.
Music, all out. We'll do tandu, ye-ha. Thank you. working to fifth position every time.
Turn, close back. Thank you.
where you have a counter in your kitchen, although your mom might get mad at you putting your dirty feet on your counter, put a towel down or something first. Let's go ahead and do a bar stretch. If you cannot do a bar stretch, take this time to do your own stretch. But again, butterfly position does not count. Alright. Neither does just sitting in a strap, okay? I want actual stretching. So it's the normal one. Sweep, sweep, forward. Hold, 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 hold. You can slide, you can lift whatever you need. Take it to the side. Into the leg, away from then they can look easy, because that's your job. Alright, fifth position.
We'll see you in a minute.